Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to fix black screen display capture on OBS. So make sure your OBS is in latest version. Then update your graphics driver. Now go to Nvidia control panel. Then click manage 3D settings. Then here, in prefer graphics processor, you have to select auto select, not high performance or integrated. Now, apply this, then close, then restart your OBS. Now, this fix the problem. So, make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks.